Good day, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Algae Corner with me, Dr. West Bishop from CPRO Corporation. We have a very exciting episode today. I'm going to be covering how copper formulations differ, and we're going to focus in on one formulation in particular and how we designed it to act differently, to act better than any other formulations for controlling tough nuisance algae. So to start, some algae have mechanisms to tolerate copper, making them tougher to control. This algal defense methodology is primarily by excluding copper from entering the cell. So if they keep it external, it can't get inside, and that's where copper really needs to get to have the most impact out of it. So some of these defense mechanisms to keep copper external include thick mucilage. This provides a barrier to copper, again, not allowing it to penetrate into the cell. Thick mat-forming algae have a harder time allowing copper to move through and pass through it. Large colonies of cells may protect each other. The inner cells may not be exposed to copper, where the outer cells may be. So again, many different factors can impact the ability of copper to actually get where it needs to be and control nuisance algal species. Macroalgae can have calcium carbonate built up, and there's a lot of algae with attached periphyton, different algae or bacteria outside of it, again, binding up the copper and keeping that copper from really penetrating and controlling the target nuisance algae. So how do we get around this? Well, that's where the specific formulation comes into play. You see, different copper formulations can greatly influence how copper interacts with algae, especially these tough nuisance algae with defense mechanisms. For example, historic copper sulfate use just binds externally to the cell, has a harder time of getting into the cell where it needs to be, where you get the most efficiency out of copper use. Whereas with Captain XTR, we designed it to act differently, to actually penetrate, to bypass these defense mechanisms and get into the cell and control it from the inside out. Now, this concept is what I have coined as infusion. And think of this as the ability of that copper to passively move through the cell wall, the cell membrane, all these defense mechanisms and get inside the cell to control it from the inside out. So consider Captain XTR the ultimate infusion technology, and it's certainly based on our patented formulation design. So how do we build Captain XTR? Well, first, it's a chelated copper, and that's very important because it's designed to not interact with different water chemistries. A lot of copper, like copper sulfate, may bind with things in the water column, carbonates, for example, rendering it non-available to the algae. So chelated copper is around more, it's able to find the algae, and it's less interactive with different interfering factors, such as those water quality parameters. Additionally, we have built in multiple surfactants and emulsifiers in the formulation, something that can only be done under a controlled environment. They work very well with the chelated copper. Now, what these penetrants do, or what that emulsifier package does, what we call SP9000, it is able to pass these barriers, the mucilage, these external bacteria, those thick mats. We're able to pass through, penetrate, and get better control of these thick nuisance algae infestations. So I want to demonstrate this visually for you a little bit, and specifically how Captain XTR can get into and through one of the toughest thick filamentous algae out there, and that's Ling BIA. We've talked about it already, but this is a nasty toxin and taste and odor producer. Big, thick, filamentous blue-green algal mats often appear sort of blackish in color. So if we zoom in here, we can see Captain XTR actually penetrating through the sheath, getting into the cells, and then moving throughout the Ling BIA. So each of those little packets is an individual Ling BIA cell. So not only can we get into the filament, but we can move through it, controlling all those cells, and then move through and penetrate those big thick mats in order to get control. So this is just a quick demonstration on how Captain XTR can control one of the toughest cyanobacteria, these thick filamentous algae out there. Now, some other field sites I want to cover on how Captain XTR can work. This is a before and after picture in the field. And we see many people saying they see the algae dying rapidly. So within a matter of minutes to hours after applying Captain XTR, they can see impacts to the algae. And this picture was just a couple days after an application. We're able to clear up a pond full of nuisance algae following a Captain XTR application. Here's another example. This is a stormwater pond full of thick filamentous nuisance algae. And again, a couple weeks after applying Captain XTR, the pond is clear. We've taken out a lot of those thick nuisance mat formers following a single application of XTR. And yet another example, this was a field site, and in this field site they actually tried a number of different products, including other copper products, other chelated copper products, and they just weren't able to get control. Now, getting on the Captain XTR program, they were able to clean up this field site where other copper products simply couldn't get control. And again, that is a function of formulation differences. Captain XTR able to penetrate and control these tough nuisance species that may be tolerant and resilient to other copper formulations. Now, Captain XTR is widely used in canal systems. So this is applied to canals that are flowing water and able to keep that water moving for irrigation uses or for flood control. So Captain XTR has some neat usages in these canal systems and can keep those thick mat forming algae or macroalgae down in the canals and able to keep those waters moving. So Captain XTR, it is approved for use in a variety of sites. It can be used in many sites like ponds, lakes, canals, even drinking water reservoirs. And it's even labeled for chemigation systems. So if you have trouble with your irrigation heads clogging on a golf course, for example, or even irrigating fruits and vegetables, if you have algae in your source water, Captain XTR can be put right through this system with no irrigation risk to the crops you are planting. So in general, Captain XTR is the strongest and most broad spectrum algaecide currently on the market. It is the ultimate infusion technology. It gets more copper into those thick mats, bypassing the mucilage through the colonies and able to bypass those defense structures to get better control. So it gets that better broad spectrum control. It can control most types of algae, especially those tough nuisance ones. And it's a unique, stable formulation that we have patented, and it has chelated copper with added emulsifiers and surfactants. So if you are dealing with a tough, thick, nasty algae site and you don't know where to begin, Captain XTR should be your go-to product for these nasty sites and is able to clean up many different types of algae.